Are you tired to always be stuck in traffic jams? Here is a vehicle that will free you from your daily anxiety and frustration. And that's called an electric unicycle, or EUC.
So what's an electric unicycle, I hear you ask?
Oh, thank you for asking. That's a single-wheel electric vehicle that will have a range of about 25 to 200 kilometers depending of the model. As for my model, this is a veteran Sherman S with the suspension and a very large 3600 watt-hour battery. So up to 200 kilometers of range and top speed about 80 kilometers per hour. And why would I choose this vehicle over a car or motorcycle as a main transportation? Here for you I have 14 reasons that will maybe convince you to try it out. So the first one is about the noise level. So this is almost absolute silence. You will have only a slight whining from the electric motor, and depending of what tire you use. And if you put a street tire like the Michelin Street, it's very silent. People will almost not hear you unless you are about 2 feet behind them. Even at 2 feet, sometimes they don't even hear me. So because it is so silent, it is very relaxing to ride, especially in the woods and bicycle paths where there is no cars. Next up is the practicality, versatility. What I mean by that is its form factor. It is very small, and because it's so small, you can even fit at a restaurant under the table. And one day I took a boat crossing and there was a lot of car, maybe 1 to 2 hours of car waiting to get on the boat under rush hour. And what we did, we took the pedestrian side for the tickets, and with the handle we just walk aside the electric unicycle, and we are given the ticket for the boat, and this is like only $3 each person. We were the first one to get on the boat, the first one also to get out of the boat, so that was so satisfying. So the next category is the fun factor. And what do I mean by that? You have a sense of absolute liberty or freedom when riding this. You can go about everywhere when you cannot go with a car or a motorcycle. You have access to all bike paths, sidewalks and roads with the car. Whatever how you feel, you can take a road of your choice and skip annoying traffic lights and traffic jams. And so there is, in my experience, no frustration and anxiety. And also, what I like so much about this, that could surprise you, but it is off-road capabilities. Yes, this is pretty easy to ride off-road with an electric unicycle, a lot easier than you might think. You just need a bit of confidence and let the wheel do the work, and this will work very well. Like you see in here, I even ride in soft sand. Of course, soft sand is not recommended because it is hard and it will wobble, but it's doable, like you see. And the more you do it, the better you will get. And it's a very physical activity. You will build up your legs, your back, your abdos. You will build a lot of your muscles. And the next thing I absolutely love about EUCs is that you have no throttle. no brakes lever, whatever, and all the inputs are coming from the natural balance of your body. So you have the hands free. So because it works with the balance of the body, it becomes really quickly an extension of your body. Yes, the first 100 kilometers, it will be very hard to learn because your brain will not accept that you can just lean forward and downfall. So that is a steep riding curve. But trust me, once you learn to ride properly, you will be so much happy that you took the time to learn. And so I was talking about beautiful places, and with this vehicle you can access about anything you can imagine, or almost. Or the next thing I love about these magnificent machines, they use no fuel, oil, you have no brakes that will wear with the time, so the brakes on these is electromagnetic. The motor will act as a brake as you lean backward, and it will also charge the battery, known as a regen, like on cars. So we'll charge your battery when you brake. And one thing that really surprised me is I think for this size, it really have a huge range for what it is. One day I did 116 kilometers and I still had about 30% battery left. I could still go 40 kilometers per hour pretty easily. And also due to its size, you can fit in about any cars. You can bring in into the bus, or I even put it on my motorcycle passenger seat pretty easily with only one ratchet strap, and that was very solid. Next up, it gets a lot of positive attention. People will stop me all the time and are very curious about this device, and are very happy. I talk with them, have a good time. If you ride carefully, of course, if you do the stupid, people will not be so positive, but please ride carefully so that we can keep our good reputation. And in my opinion, I think this is the best transportation vehicle in a city. And as for the speed, the very basic electric unicycles can go up to 25 kilometers per hour and maybe 25 kilometers of range, but this is only very beginner devices, only to learn how it works. And most of these EUCs will keep up easily with cars in the city if you need it. So I think having a high top speed can be more safe than having a low speed and be passed by a lot of cars. And oh, that suspension! That suspension on the Sherman S is so good. You can do about anything you will do with a motocross bike. You can do jumps, ride upstairs, downstairs. You can do a lot more things that you can probably imagine. If you are still watching, these are the two most reliable brands that I can recommend. There are a lot of them, but I will keep it simple. So Veteran, they have the OG Sherman, the first generation, which is still very good and reliable. You can do about 120 kilometers of range, top speed 70 kilometers per hour or 45 miles an hour. And you have also the Sherman Max, which is a little bit more powerful and more range, maximum 200 kilometers. You have also InMotion. They have V11, V12 and the V13. The V13 is a very big wheel. I absolutely not recommend this as a first wheel. And also, I would recommend you to get a beginner, small and lightweight wheel if you want to learn. It will be a lot faster and easy. On my side, I use practically the Sherman S as my first wheel. Of course, I damaged it a little bit on the aesthetic. So you better get a learning wheel. Some other brands like Kingsong, Bigode, I will let you do the search for the rest of the brands, but this is the two brands that I will recommend, Veteran and InMotion, for a safe riding. Am I really done with motorcycle and cars? Not yet. The reason is I live pretty far in the country. I have to do about 15 kilometers on the side of a high-speed road. So it is not safe to ride EUC there or anything. Yeah, that sucks a little. If you want to encourage my channel, there will be eWheels and EVs affiliate links in the description if you ever want to buy a wheel and also supporting my channel. This will be greatly appreciated and all the money will be respent on this channel. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe!